We started our $35 all-day tour with a visit to the Rice Whiskey Village, complete with top-shelf whiskey bottles spiked with snakes and scorpions. Next, we climbed aboard for a 30-minute river cruise up the Mekong to the Pak Ou Caves.
Taking a cruise up the Mekong.
One of the Pak Ou Caves. Hundreds of Buddhists.
Yeah, doesn't get any better than that.
No, we're very lucky to be here.
The dramatic sheer cliffs along the Mekong add to the wonder of these two cave temples carved into the face of the mountain.
So we're in the upper cave. It's a temple cave.
The upper cave is quite deep, and it's advised to bring a flashlight. Between the two caves, there are over 4,000 Buddhas in this sacred location. Our next stop was the Manifa Elephant Camp for lunch, with an opportunity to feed the baby elephants their lunch. Next, we visited a Hmong village, where we were treated to traditional music and dance, a crossbow demonstration.
Oh, yeah. Good shooting.
Look at that.
And we saw how they milled and pounded their grains.
Five kilo bag, please.
Getting the technique there. Doing good. Doing good.
All right. So much for a gym membership.
Yeah, there we go.
At the end of the day, we reached the highlight of our tour, the Kuang Si Waterfalls and Asiatic Bear Sanctuary. The Kuang Si Falls are a three-tiered waterfall that lead to a 200-foot drop. The high calcium content creates the incredible blue color. This tour was a great way to spend the day and was a highlight of our Southeast Asia trip.